Hi, I'm Nasola Gola, you are you, and you're watching The M Word. Yeah, I mean, I learned my money behaviors and money things really through my mom. She didn't have a lot, and she got through with a little. And so I kind of picked that up. Even like when I was doing like student loan things, she would keep me in the loop and know what was happening and how much things really were and the consequences and how much things really were, pretty much. So that's how I knew the value of money.